The Canadian government has revived Cold War plans to take the cabinet to a secure bunker in the event of a nuclear attack. A nightmare scenario that would force cabinet members to decide between an atom bomb or being stuck in a room with each other for months. I'll take the blinding flash of light, said Seamus O'Regan. I can't imagine what Ralph Goodale's morning noises might sound like.